Update 3 on now Hurricane Zeta, which is now located at 19.90 north, negative 86.60 west. As of 1900 Central Daylight Time, this 26 October 2020, the storm is about to make landfall in the Yucatan Peninsula. Zeta has winds of 80 miles per hour and a pressure of 983 millibars. The storm is moving northwest and a CCDR rating 9. Major damage possible from the system. Here are the distances in miles right now. 59 miles away from Playa del Carmen, 88 from Cancun, 348 from Havana, 725 from New Orleans, and 737 from Gulfport, Mississippi. There is a storm surge watch from Intracoastal City, Louisiana to Navarre, Florida, including Lake Bourne, Lake Pontchartrain, Vermilion Bay, Pensacola Bay, and Mobile Bay. There is a hurricane watch from Morgan City, Louisiana to the Mississippi-Alabama border, Lake Pontchartrain, Lake Maurepas, and Metropolitan New Orleans. There is a tropical storm watch for the Mississippi-Alabama border to the Okaloosa-Walton County line, Florida, and then west of Morgan City to Intracoastal City, Louisiana. And there is a hurricane warning from Punta Allen to Progreso, Mexico, and then Cozumel. In 24 hours, Zeta will be off the coast of Mexico after making landfall. In 48 hours, the storm will be about to make landfall in Louisiana as a Category 1. In 72 hours, the storm will weaken down to a tropical depression. And then in 96 hours, the storm will turn post-tropical. That's all I have on Hurricane Zeta. Please give this video a like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.